At least one person has died after a house fire in Birdseye, Indiana. The Du Bois County Sheriff's Office tells Eyewitness News they're investigating a fatal house fire. It happened at the corner of Cherry and 2nd Streets in Birdseye about 9:30 Monday night. The coroner says an autopsy is scheduled for this afternoon. No names have been released.